question.
What is YOLO?
Well, I forgot already. You only live once.
Yes.
Okay.
What's your definition?
Well, here's the thing. I think life is about a set of experiences. And partly that could be also kind of, you know, the bottom line is cause no harm. Okay, so if that's the case, then people shouldn't be afraid to do new, different things as long as they're not hurting and causing harm for other people. So I don't really believe in some sort of afterlife. I know nothing about that.
Do you believe in the YOLO?
Not on YOLO.
What's the question?
Just keep explaining.
Well, that's my whole point. You know, like, here we are. We might live till we're 70 or 80 or 95, or I'm planning to outlive Methuselah, who lived to be 850 years old. But maybe that's not going to happen. But I do think that, you know, life is about having experiences and being open to new things. And I think there's way too many people in this world, even in this country, who are afraid of their own shadows. You know, they're not willing to take risks. They're not willing to be in a place that might be exciting or challenging or what have you. So, that's fine.
Is that YOLO? Like, YOLO.
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 YOLO. Okay.